There's not a feeling in this galaxy like riding a 100-ton walker right through the middle of a combat zone. Kid?
Approaching Droliad Village, sir. Scope shows small arms fire and enemy movements in all quarters. Separatists are definitely moving on the objective.
Another beautiful day on Ord Mantell. You excited, kid? Nervous? You know, you're the first new entry to Havoc Squad in some time.
I got nothing to be nervous about. Fighting is my life.
Confidence. I like it. Getting tapped for Havoc Squad at your age is nothing to sneeze at. I'm Lieutenant Bex Kolos, but everyone in Havoc calls me Gearbox. We're a tight unit. You'll like it with us. Let me tell you why we're here. The Separatists have nabbed the Republic bomb off a downed transport, a Sirius bomb. One of those orbital strike numbers. There's no telling where these grimy bushwhackers have hidden the thing. They have popular support and hideouts everywhere. Finding this bomb won't be easy.
What are the weapon's specs?
The bomb is designed to slag a huge city so it could wipe this little island right off the map. You'll get a full op brief once we reach Fort Garnick. For now, just sit back and...
Code Red! We've been hit by an AP missile! Shoulder launcher from somewhere in the village! Everyone, hold...
Driver! Driver! Blasted, he's down! Backwater Separatists aren't supposed to have armor-piercing missiles. They'll tear up every convoy that passes through here.
If the Separatists want trouble, let's give them some.
Sounds good to me, kid. Fixing things is my specialty, kid. I'm nowhere near the fighter you are. I'll stay and get this walker moving again. You'll disable the Separatist missile launchers. Understood?
We were hit pretty hard. What are the odds of getting this thing moving again?
Not sure, honestly. But it takes months to requisition a new one. The Separatists will probably have their missile launchers piled together in a cache somewhere in the village. You can bet that cache will be heavily guarded. Find the cache, disable the missile launchers, and then double time it back here. Got it, Sergeant?
Not the one you should worry about, sir.
Whatever you say, kid. I'll get out there. Nice work, kid. You've got a talent, there's no denying that. I, however, didn't have much success. This walker isn't gonna be moving anytime soon.
Don't beat yourself up. If it was possible, you'd have fixed it.
Thanks, kid. Shame about the driver, though. Poor guy never had a chance. I'm gonna stay here and salvage all the goodies off this wreck before someone else does. You better head for Fort Garnick. Be sure to keep a lookout for Seps on your way to the fort. They can come at you out of nowhere.
Sure you don't want me to stick around and cover you while you work?
No. I'll be fine. Hey, I'm not exactly new to this, kid. Stay sharp out there. I'll see you later.
Excuse me, Sergeant. Sorry to interrupt, but you're the new member of Havoc Squad, aren't you?
I'm Farn, sir. Private Farn. It's a real honor to meet you. Ord Mantell is my first post. I can't believe I'm here at the same time as Havoc Squad.
And you're so... Or, what I mean to say is, sir, is that I wasn't expecting you to be, woman, sir. Ma'am. Sergeant.
Do you have an issue with female officers, Private?
No, of course not, Sergeant. It's just that you're so... what I mean is, never mind. If you don't mind me asking, sir, what's your mission here? Why would Havoc Squad be sent to Ord Mantell?
Separatists stole a Republic bomb, so we're here to take it back.
Whoa, sounds like dangerous stuff. I won't take up any more of your time, Sergeant. I'm sure you have lots of really important things to do.
Get lost.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
So if we focus our efforts on M Sector, I'm certain that... Sergeant, welcome. Good to have you here. I'm Commander Haran Tavis, Havoc Squad's commanding officer. We're all excited to have some new blood in the unit. Let me introduce you to the other members of Havoc Squad. My second-in-command, Captain Zora, is the squad's infiltration and assassination specialist. We call her Wraith.
Sergeant.
This is Fuse, Lieutenant Vanto Bazrin. He's an expert with every type of explosive in the known galaxy.
Yes. Hello, Sergeant. Hello. Good to meet you.
And this is Needles, Lieutenant Ryler Durant. Needles is a medical genius. He's particularly adept at synthesizing powerful new combat stimulants and adrenals.
Perfection is my art, Sergeant.
It will be my honor to help you perform at your very best.
And of course you met Gearbox on your way here, so that's everyone.
People,
this is the new sergeant I mentioned, rank first in the academy and forward assault, search and destroy, and advance recon. It's good to have you, Sergeant.
So when do we start blasting heads, Commander? I'm ready for some action.
Soon enough, Trooper. Soon enough. Now, the reason we're all here. A Republic transport carrying among its cargo a ZR-57 orbital strike bomb crashed in northern Avalanche 6 days ago. Recovery unit sent a team, but they were too late. Separatist forces had already stolen the transport's cargo, including the ZR-57, and fled.
What are the ZR-57's capabilities, sir?
The ZR-57 is... well, it's serious hardware, you know? I mean, it can pretty much vaporize this whole island. So we'd better get it back, or, well, boom.
We're investigating several leads to the bomb's location, but the one I'd like you to look into, Sergeant, comes from a Republic spy named Bellis. Bellis reported making an important discovery, but he's too deep to exfiltrate for a full report. Instead, you'll rendezvous with Bellis in a nearby village called Talaran. Bellis will meet you in a small alley in Talaran. Find out what he's discovered, then return to base immediately. Understood?
What if Bellis's information doesn't lead us to the bomb, sir?
Then we will have one less lead requiring our attention.
I have one last introduction to make. This is Lieutenant Aric Jorgan, an operations officer from the Republic's Ord Mantell Infantry Command. Since we're on individual missions to search for this bomb, Lieutenant Jorgan is coordinating our efforts from here within the mission room.
All right, Sergeant. I'll be overseeing your op through the camera mounted on your armor, so I see what you see. It's activated when you leave the fort. I'll make this completely clear, Rookie. When you're in the field, what I say goes. Period.
Commander Tavis is my CO, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant Jorgan is a superior officer. I expect you to show him the same respect you would show me.
Just make your way to Talaran, meet up with Bellis, and find out what he knows without screwing anything up.
Good luck in Talaran, Sergeant. Dismissed.
Great. Bellis is KIA. That's some fine work, Sergeant. Do you think you could have taken a little longer getting to the RV point?
Sir, please come and assist me if you feel it would be beneficial, sir.
This isn't a joke, Sergeant. However, there is a chance you might be able to find out what Bellis learned. If you follow procedure, Bellis should have left a coded recording of his discovery in his field box, hidden somewhere inside his home in Talaran. Remember, if the Separatists know Bellis was a spy, they may already be searching his house or waiting to ambush Republic agents as they come. Stay alert. You have to get that field box from Bellis's house before the Separatists do. Double time it.
If it doesn't go the way you say it will, we're gonna have a problem, sir.
As long as you start doing your job, we'll be fine. Jorgan out.
Excuse me? What are you doing in my house? Is there no limit to your nerve? You barricade the town, you break into people's homes!
Are you insane? You're going to blow my husband's cover, storming in here in plain view. What are you thinking? Bellis isn't even here. He left for some kind of meeting. Now get out of here before you raise suspicions.
Bellis's files and data. Give them to me. Now!
Look, Bellis told me that no Republic people would come here for anything unless he... No, no, not Bellis. He can't be dead, no! Bellis risked his life every day for you, and now you've gone and gotten him killed! My poor sweet Bellis.
You should be very proud, ma'am. Your husband died serving the Republic.
What are you, a droid? He was my husband! I don't care about you or your stupid Republic! My husband is dead!
If you hand over that box, I might decide you're working with the Separatists.
What? You're serious? The field box is over there. Take it. Just take it. You're a monster!
This area isn't safe. Separatists will probably be swarming this place any minute.
Like you care what happens to people like me! Oh, Bellis.
Oh, Sergeant, hey, you're back. Good job out there in Talaran. Really nice work.
I'll take the field box you retrieved, Sergeant. And maybe next time... you could bring me a live Republic agent instead. Lieutenant Bazarin here still thinks you're mission-worthy, so he has a task for you. He'll brief you while I start decoding Bellis's intel.
Oh, yes. We found an urgent lead while you were in Talaran, Sergeant. The perfect op for our new assault specialist.
What's the assignment?
Here's what happened. This refugee comes into the fort, right? Not that unusual, but this guy says he knows about a Separatist bombing. One happening today. All we got was his name, Miru, because he was thrown out of the fort before we could get to him.
It's a real relief to know we're so on top of things around here.
Bums come here every day trying to trade intel for credits. It's bogus 90% of the time, so the grunts downstairs usually chase them off.
I guess Miru could be lying, but what if he does know about the ZR-57? We can't take that risk. Anyway, we looked into it, and Miru is staying over in the refugee camp. See if you can find him there.
I'll get everything this refugee knows.
And while you're gone, Jorgan will decode the information from Belus's field box. Hopefully we'll find out what the Separatists are hiding.
Now get to the refugee camp and get Miru's intel, soldier. If this bombing's happening soon, there's no time to waste.
Oh no. Not this again. What, you people didn't have enough fun beating me up at the fort? Gotta come find me here, too? You're nothing but thugs in uniform, and your bosses are going to hear about it. Your bosses' bosses. All the way on Coruscant, you hear me? You're going down.
I'm not just a thug in a uniform. I'm a heavily armed thug in a uniform.
Yeah, I see that. So, do you want something, or are you just here to threaten me?
Where have the Separatists hidden the device? When are they gonna detonate it?
So, now you want the information. Well, you know, I probably could have helped a few hours ago, before that whole savage beating I got. But now, after all the trauma, I might have just forgot everything I knew about any Separatist bombings.
Please, thousands of lives are at stake here.
What about my life, huh? Things ain't that easy out here for me. Now, if I knew how much the Republic valued my contributions, say, with a few credits, my memory would probably be much better.
How about I just start shooting off your fingers, Miru? That sounds fun.
Whoa, 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 hey, let's just calm down a minute here, okay? I'll help. I saw the Separatists hiding a bunch of bombs alongside the road near here. You know, setting up an ambush. I heard them say the bombs are timed to blow when some troop convoy is going past. I don't know when, but it's gotta be soon. So, are we done here? Because I got a lot of work I need to do around the camp today.
Better not be wasting my time.
Go see for yourself.
All right, Sergeant. I copied what Miru said, and this bomb situation sounds like the real thing. I want you to head for the road Miru described and locate the Separatist hidden bombs. A troop convoy is scheduled to move through the area any minute now, so you need to get those bombs defused ASAP. Double time it, soldier.
I have more important objectives to complete.
Those are Republic troopers, Sergeant. You will not ignore a threat to the lives of our comrades, regardless of your original mission. Stop arguing and get those bombs defused. Now!
Sergeant! Sergeant! Excuse me, Sergeant! I'm very sorry to bother you, sir, but you're the only person I could think to go to. All of the other officers I've met here are completely corrupt. All but you, sir. I know I can trust you.
It better be good.
It's my CO, Lieutenant Virk. He's scamming everyone in his command, and nobody does anything about it. Virk forces all of us to kick up to him to get safe postings. Credits, weapons, stuff we confiscate from the Seps, everything. If you don't play along, Virk assigns you to the most dangerous patrol routes on the island. It's like a death sentence.
You knew the risks when you enlisted, Private.
Beg your pardon, sir, but I enlisted in the Republic Army, not some gang of mercenaries killing for credits. You're in Havoc Squad, sir. You're important. You could talk to someone who matters.
I'll inform my superiors about Lieutenant Virk's activities immediately, Private.
You will? Thank you so much. You are so... Wow. Sir, you are amazing.
That's everything, Private. You're dismissed. Stay safe out there.
Yes, sir. Thanks again, sir.
Welcome back, Sergeant. Good work dealing with that ambush. I'm sure the troopers from 45th Infantry will be singing your praises for some time.
Only because they don't know how reluctant the Sergeant was to help them. You would have let our fellow soldiers die.
Won't happen again, Lieutenant. You have my word.
Let's move on, people. We have an important new mission to discuss. Lieutenant Jorgan has finished reviewing the intel from Belus's field box. It's given us a real breakthrough.
Nice to know the guy managed to do something besides get shot.
Turns out Belus was actually pretty good at his job.
Belus discovered that the Separatists have the ZR-57 secured inside their supply outpost on Manna Point, a small island just off the coast.
I sent Wraith ahead to reconnoiter the outpost, and she successfully located a secured area where we believe the bomb is stored. Judging by the dramatic increase in the number of guards and the complex security systems installed, we're certain the bomb is there.
Honestly, with security like this, Man at Point looks more like an Imperial military base than a Separatist hideout to me. I think the Seps are getting a helping hand, Commander.
From the Imperials? That seems unlikely, Lieutenant. Surely our spies would have discovered any Imperial involvement on Ord Mantell long before now.
Fighting Imperials is what I signed up for. I say bring them on.
You said it, Sergeant.
We can discuss the possibility of any Imperial connections later. Let's focus on the mission at hand. Wraith can't breach the secure area of the Manet Point outpost alone, so I'm sending you in immediately. The Manet Point bridge is out of commission, so you'll have to make an amphibious approach to the island. When you arrive, effect entry into the supply outpost and rendezvous with Wraith inside. She'll give you further instructions at that time. Understood?
Before I go, sir, there's a lieutenant named Verk running a bribery scheme with the men under his command.
Verk? I know the guy. He's a pretty pathetic officer. Nobody's ever made any official complaints. None that I heard about, anyway.
Lieutenant Jorgan and I will see to this. You should get moving to Manet Point so that you can rendezvous with Wraith inside the Separatist outpost. Dismissed.
Sergeant, no time to waste. The bomb is behind a force field. We're breaching it.
Feel free to stand aside. I can handle things from here.
You will do nothing. We will carry out our objectives. I will disable the shield from here. You pass through and destroy its generator. When the generator is down, I will rejoin you.
Is that really all we have to do?
Yes. Go.
Hold your fire. We surrender. We surrender.
Please. We're all hurt. Bad. We can barely walk.
We won't interfere or try to stop you. I swear it. We'll walk out the door and never come back. Just please, let us live.
If you want to live, you'll make it worth my while.
What? You mean... But look at us. All we have are the clothes on our backs.
Wait. I've got a gold necklace my grandfather gave me. Take it, please. Just let us live. Here, wedding ring. Don't want to die.
This worthless junk isn't gonna cut it. Goodbye.
No, please, no!
What the? A Republic soldier? How did you get in here?
In the name of the Galactic Republic, I order you to surrender.
Go ahead. Take me in. Torture me. I'll reveal nothing. The glorious Separatist movement will never submit to your decadent so-called Republic.
No bomb.
That's right. We're 3 steps ahead of you. 300 steps ahead. The Separatist movement is an unstoppable force, driven by the will of the people.
Enough. Kill him?
Let's work the guy over a bit. Make sure he doesn't know anything.
The glorious... You don't scare me. Wait! The bomb! They moved it! They moved it! My commander came. We took the bomb down to the coast and loaded it onto a sea speeder. I don't know where it was taken after that.
Extensive security. Why?
It's because, well, Saffro, Viru, and Bowler here. 3 of our greatest heroes who led us in our glorious... They're officers, cell commanders. They run operations in different parts of Avilatan. They're having a conference, relocating men to different cells.
They're dead, Sergeant.
I came here for the bomb, not officers.
Saffro, Viru, and Bull are priority 1 targets, Sergeant. And recovering their data on Separatist cell locations and manpower is too good an opportunity to pass up. That data will be critical to learning the bomb's movements before it's too late.
You have your orders. Get the data. Kill the officers. Go.
I'm telling you, I heard blaster fire. I think we've been compromised.
There, intruder! Ball, call for backup, now!
Nobody can save you now, Separatist scum.
Saffro, wipe the data! We can't let it fall into enemy hands!
She's 1 soldier, Bull! Kill her!
Sergeant, you've returned. Well, masterful work eliminating the Separatist officers. The beast has been beheaded.
I'll get the officers' data out to the rest of Havoc right away. As for you, Lieutenant Doran here has a special op already planned out.
Earlier today, a man named Zack came to the fort from Oradam Village seeking medical attention. Zack was suffering from acute radiation poisoning, causing catastrophic organ failures. His body was practically tearing itself apart from within. Quite magnificent to observe.
You can spare me the medical details.
As you wish, Sergeant. As a day laborer, Zack performs pointless menial tasks that would never involve any kind of radiation exposure.
On the other hand, Fuse told us that the ZR-57 can leak significant amounts of radiation if handled improperly.
Zack must have been near the ZR-57, knowingly or otherwise. I want the details, even if you must pry them from his dying husk of a mind.
Are we really gonna be so ruthless, sir?
This is a desperate situation, Sergeant. We need that intel.
The medics who treated Zack weren't equipped to cure his condition. Most of their supplies have been stolen by scavengers. However, if you were to retrieve the necessary ingredients to treat Zack's affliction, I think you would find the offer of a cure very useful in gaining his cooperation. Given that Zack's current medications can promise only a lifetime of excruciating pain, the potential for a full recovery should be an excellent motivator.
Command knows exactly where the scavengers are. We just haven't had the resources to deal with them. Here are the coordinates and a list of ingredients to retrieve. Any questions?
Couldn't someone else handle this op? Doesn't sound all that hard.
Perhaps so, perhaps not. But it doesn't matter. I want the operation completed with absolute perfection, which means sending you.
Once you've got the cure collected, you'll confront Zack at his home in Oradam Village and question him about the ZR-57. Nothing fancy on this, Sergeant. Just get the ingredients, get the intel from Zack, and then get back. Dismissed.
You're a soldier, right? From the fort? Please help us. We're really sick. My wife is dying.
Forget it. I'll be fine, Zack. Just get that soldier out of here.
No, Jolly. Please, soldier. The medics at the fort. I talked to them earlier. Please, tell them to send help.
You're a separatist and you helped steal our bomb, didn't you?
What? I don't know what you're talking about, soldier.
You've been poisoned by radiation from a stolen Republic bomb.
What? You mean... Jolly, do you know anything about this?
Quiet, Zack. We don't know anything about... anything.
They're the reason we're both sick. Aren't they? You're dying because of them!
Zack, don't. You ruin everything. The movement...
The movement sold us out! They don't care about us! They just care about their weapons and their secrets!
No. I'll never betray the movement. Never.
Let's not make this any harder than it has to be, ma'am.
Jolly, they aren't worth dying for. Think of me. I love you.
If you love me, Zack, you won't betray everything I stand for. Please let me go.
Please, Jolly. No.
You give me the bomb, I'll give you the cure, and forget this ever happened.
I don't have the bomb. But I'll tell you where it is.
Don't, Zack. Don't.
There was this big crate we helped move. I never saw inside, but I'm sure it's what you're looking for. We got sick right after we handled it. We took the crate up to the stronghold. That's the Separatists' main base on the island. Now please, you have to help my wife.
You've betrayed the Republic and helped steal a weapon capable of slaughtering thousands. You'll get no help from me.
But I helped you! How can you do this?
I told you.
I'm so sorry, Jolly. I'm so sorry.
Come in, Sergeant. I copied everything. Sounds like we're gonna be hitting the Separatists where they live. Good work.
Nothing like questioning worthless traitors to get the blood flowing.
Yeah, I guess you missed your calling. But just hang on before you file for that transfer. We still got work to do. Infiltrating that mountain stronghold isn't going to be easy. I put out the call. Havoc is assembling immediately, so get back here on the double.
Seps are cornered. There's no need to rush.
Cornered enemies are the most dangerous of all, Sergeant. Jorgan out.
Whoa, not so fast, Sergeant. You and me need to have a little talk. I'm Lieutenant Virk. I think maybe you heard of me. See, my boys here saw you having a chat with little Ensign Farn. I know Farn told you about my business, and I know you went and blabbed about it to some very important people. And now, I got a mountain of paperwork to do, hearings to go to, people asking questions, and I don't like that.
You can't handle the stress. Swallow a grenade and do us all a favor.
If anybody's gonna end up dead around here, it isn't gonna be me. Wise up. This island is my little kingdom. I can make sure people live, and I can make sure they die. So you better believe that I'm going to make extra sure you come home from your next assignment in a box, Sergeant.
We can settle this right here, Burke. Or are you afraid of me?
Afraid? I ain't afraid of you. If you want to die so bad, then let's make it happen. Lock and load, boys. We're taking this punk down.
Whoa, boss. Are you sure? I mean, we're right in the middle of the fort. Someone might hear.
So turn on the sonic damper field. That's what we got it for. And somebody shoot this punk.
Yes, sir.
Ah, Sergeant. Welcome back. Grab yourself a seat. You're gonna be observing the op here with me.
I'm supposed to just sit here while everyone else goes in?
Afraid so. Commander Tavis took Havoc Squad in at the Separatist stronghold to retrieve the CR-57. They're breaching the perimeter as we speak. Commander Tavis was very clear. Under no circumstances can I send you in to join Havoc on this mission. I have to admit, I'm a little surprised. I honestly thought you were starting to come along, but I guess Tavis still isn't convinced you're ready for the big time.
I trust Commander Tavis's judgment.
Maybe next time, Sergeant. I'm sure...
Lieutenant, sir! We've got a situation here!
Talk to me, Ensign. What's going on?
We've lost contact with Havoc Squad, sir. Comms, video, locators, everything. It's like they've disappeared completely.
That's unacceptable, soldier! You get back to that terminal, and you get me Havoc status. Now!
Yes, sir!
Think Zack and Joller set us up, sir?
There's no way to tell from here. Whatever happened was bad.
Still no signal from Havoc Squad, sir. I think we may have lost them.
All right, listen up, people. This mission will not fail on my watch. We are not going to let that bomb get away again. Infiltrating that stronghold is a mission only Havoc Squad can pull off. Lucky for us, we have one Havoc trooper left. Sergeant, you're going in there. The ZR-57 must not remain in Separatist hands. Is that clear, Sergeant?
Shouldn't I confirm Havoc status, sir? They may need backup ASAP.
The ZR-57 is your primary objective. Once it's dealt with, we'll see what we can do for Tavis and the others. We were hoping to get the bomb back intact, but we're way south of a best-case scenario here. So here's the new plan. We have the deactivation code for the ZR-57. We disarm the bomb, leaving the Seps with nothing but a big radioactive paperweight.
You'll have to hijack the Separatists' comm system to broadcast the code. This data spike should do the trick.
I never thought it'd come to this, Sergeant. I don't need to tell you what happens if you don't pull this off.
I've never failed a mission before, and I'm not gonna start today.
That's what I like to hear. You have the coordinates for the Separatist stronghold. I'm sure you can guess how much security they're likely to have. Breach the perimeter, use the data spike on the comm terminal, and shut the ZR-57 down for good. Thousands of lives are on the line, Sergeant. We're counting on you. Good luck, Sergeant.
Did it, Sergeant. That was some top-notch soldiering. We're all proud of you.
I'm good. What can I say?
Don't get too cocky yet, Sergeant. Looks like we've got a whole new problem. Not all of those guards you killed were Seps. Imperial soldiers operating right alongside the Separatists. We need to know how deep this connection goes. I want you to continue further into the base. Finding the rest of Havoc Squad is now priority one. If they've been captured, they might be able to tell us more about what's going on in there. If possible, you should also retrieve the ZR-57. It costs about 40 million credits, so Command would like it back. But your squad mates are the main objective now.
If my squad mates are here, I will bring them home.
Good luck, Sergeant.
Sergeant, I thought my orders were very clear. You aren't supposed to be here.
I will take her.
No, Wraith. The Sergeant deserves to know the truth. I had hoped it wouldn't come to this. I harbor no ill will toward you. You're everything a warrior should be. I'm afraid the Republic no longer values her warriors, even the very best among them.
All of you swore to protect the Republic from its enemies.
Those oaths were sworn to a Republic that doesn't exist anymore, Sergeant. The truth is that no matter what they may say, The Republic Senate doesn't actually believe it can win another war against the Empire. That makes you and I a threat. Every Havoc Squad victory fires up people's imaginations. It fills them with pride, which means the bureaucrats can't afford to let us keep succeeding.
How is the outright tyranny of the Empire any better?
If only you'd been with us longer, Sergeant, you would understand. You might even have come with us. The Republic abandoned us. During a mission on Ando Prime, they simply left us to die. But I won't try to persuade you. Honestly, I hope you die with your ideals intact. The rest of us will never have that luxury.
Surrender right now, or I'll have no option but to take you all down.
I'm sorry, Sergeant, but you'll be the only member of Havoc Squad to die today.
Oh, by the way, good work finding the ZR-57 for us. We were starting to worry that the Separatists might, you know, waste our big present for the Empire.
But thanks to you, we can now present the Empire with this magnificent tool of destruction.
You aren't going anywhere.
You never lacked courage, but I'm afraid that courage will not help you now.
We'd better get a move on, boss. If we don't break Atmo in the next few minutes, every gun in the sky will have a clear shot on us.
Time we were off. Colonel Vore, please give this sergeant the warrior's death she deserves.
Someone's gonna catch you eventually.
It's been an honor serving with you, Sergeant. Goodbye.
General, with all due respect, how can you do this? I've served with you in infantry command for years.
That's enough, Jorgan. This wasn't my choice. But a defection of this scale, somebody has to swing, and the powers that be say it's you.
In a little hot water there, Lieutenant?
Your command full of traitors just destroyed my career, Sergeant. Command can't punish them, so they're burning me instead.
You must be our last loyal Havoc member. I'm General Vander, Republic Chief of Operations for Ord Mantell. It's a pleasure to finally meet you. On behalf of the Republic and the people of Ord Mantell, I want to thank and congratulate you for your courageous actions in disabling the stolen ZR-57. Your heroic efforts saved countless innocent lives. In recognition of your valiant service, I hereby promote you to the rank of Lieutenant. Congratulations.
It's about time I saw some rewards for everything I've accomplished here.
That's right, Lieutenant. You worked hard. You've earned this. Now, Lieutenant, as the last remaining member of Havoc, the duty of rebuilding the squad falls to you. Havoc is your command. To get the process started, I've decided to assign Sergeant Jorgan here as Havoc's first new member.
With all due respect, General, I don't want this pathetic excuse for a soldier in my unit.
In spite of what's happened, Jorgan is still one of the finest officers in the entire Republic Army.
If it means getting a shot at Tavis, I'll do whatever it takes.
This is the best I can do for you, Jorgan. You're a good man. We need good people now more than ever. I don't know what Tavis is planning, but he knows the inner workings of our military better than anyone. The destruction he could cause is limitless.
I won't allow Tavis and the others to harm the Republic, sir.
Just don't underestimate them, Lieutenant. Tavis and his followers won't be easy to take down. In any case, your work here is done. I've got a shuttle prepped, and you're going to Coruscant for your next assignment. When you arrive on Coruscant, report immediately to the head of Spec Force Division, General Garza. She'll be issuing your orders from now on.
The head of Special Forces, huh? This just keeps getting better.
General Garza is a great woman. You are fortunate to have this opportunity to work with her, in spite of the circumstances. You better get to your shovel. It's waiting for you in the landing bay. Lieutenant, Sergeant, you're dismissed. I hope I see you again someday.